Hey everyone! So this video is going to be a soft-spoken French/English video of me showing you this French cookbook. It was given to me at Christmas a couple years ago. A yummy meal. So I thought I could do a little video in English/French if you guys were interested, because those are my kind of favourite types of video, or for some reason cookbook show and tell videos. So this book is published by Faidon. Is that how you pronounce it in English? Oh wow, it's really windy. I hope you guys don't mind the sound of the wind in the background. It's by Raquel Pelzel. And it's entitled Tartines, Tartine, Le Livre de Cuisine, The Cookbook. And so, on the cover, you have what I am assuming is a rustic bread tartine with crumbled ghost cheese, or maybe feta. I mean, it's French, so I'm assuming it's ghost cheese. This looks like a radish of some kind, or a navet, which I don't turnip, I think that's the term in English. Shredded chicken. I think there's probably some nuts, like mixed nuts or like almonds or something. Wilted spinach. And I don't know what kind of sauce is on the bottom, but I'm assuming it's something kind of pepper tomato-y. It looks good. from the seasoned spinach. These are the leaves of Soft. I pesto de poireaux sauvages, burrata et poivrons. Summer is my favorite section. This is a poached. Oh my goodness, I'm losing all my words. Poached chicken, cheese, and peaches, which I'm sure. Oh dear, I'm sure go really well together. Look at this list of ingredients. Chocolate arm, To say.